Hello students, today we are going to study about fun with magnets. So the first question arises that what is magnet? Magnet is basically a substance having the property of attracting iron is known as magnet. कोई भी चीज जो ये property रखती है कि वो iron को अपनी तरफ खींचे, अपनी तरफ attract करे, उसे हम magnet कहते हैं. It can be iron, cobalt or nickel. These three can be there, iron, cobalt and nickel. These three gets attracted towards something, then that something is known as magnet. Please make sure the definitions are clear in your mind that what is magnet? Magnet is basically a substance which is having a property of attracting the iron, nickel and cobalt towards itself. Like towards itself, वो अपनी तरफ वो खींचता है, that is known as magnet. Now there is always a history for everything. Everything is being discovered. So magnet was also discovered, and there is lot of legends, lot of stories about the discovery of magnet, right? But there is only one common story which says that there was a shepherd named Manganese. शेफर्ड का मतलब होता है शेफर्ड नेम मैंगनीज. शेफर्ड का मतलब होता है एनी पर्सन, अ पर्सन हु रेयर शीप्स, ठीक है, जहां से वूल आता है. सो द पर्सन हु रेयर शीप्स आर नोन एज शेफर्ड. सो दी शेफर्ड इज नेम इज हिज नेम इज मैंगनीज. सो ही वॉज अ शेफर्ड. ही यूज टू रेयर द शीप्स in a area. He used to live in the northern Greece area, and that area is known as Manganesia. About 4000 years ago, 4000 saal pehle Manganesia ek jagah thi northern Greece mein, jahan pe there was a shepherd named Manganese, right? So one day he was rearing the sheep and he was having the stick. But aap logo ne notice kiya hoga, whenever there is someone who is wearing sheep, buffaloes, goats, so they are having a stick which help them to make them gather. Wo ek saath rakhte hain, us stick ki help se wo use bar bar aise dikhate hain to unko pata chalta hai sheep ko ki ek saath rehna hai. So he was also having the stick which was having a metal tip, and he was having shoes which are having nails at the bottom. So he was one day rearing the sheep. Achanak se his stick get jo uska ye metal tip wala stick tha wo jaake stuck hua ek larger aur bahut hi bade rock pe. Theek hai, a large black rock was there, and this large black rock which was there, the stick got stuck over there. उसकी जो stick थी वो जाके उस पर चिपक गई. जब वो उस पर चिपकी तो there was a confusion that why does it happen? किसी और stick का तो कभी भी किसी rock पे नहीं हुआ, लेकिन इस rock पे क्यों हुआ? So this confusion was discovering of magnets. Fine? So there was a magnet. So that natural magnet is known as magnetite. So jis patthar pe jaake uski stick chipki thi, that is known as magnetite. What is it known as? Magnetite. Then we have types of magnets. There are two types of magnets. First type of magnets are natural magnet, and another type of magnet is artificial magnet. Okay, so the first type of magnet is natural magnet. As the name says, that natural magnets are those magnets which we got from the rocks. That means which we got from the nature. ठीक है, हमें कहाँ से मिलता है? हमें nature से मिलता है. What? Magnet. Okay, so that magnet which we get from the nature, that is known as natural magnet, and there is only one example of it, that is magnetite. तो हमने अभी पढ़ा. Then we have artificial magnet. So this artificial magnet is made up from iron, cobalt and nickel. What is it made from? Iron, cobalt and nickel. So this magnet is made from iron, cobalt and nickel. So iron, cobalt and nickel is we are getting from nature only. लेकिन उससे जो मैग्नेट बनाना होता है उसे हम क्या कहते हैं, उसे हम आर्टिफिशियली करते हैं, राइट? सो दैट्स व्हाई इट इज नोन एज आर्टिफिशियल मैग्नेट. सो दिस मैग्नेट इज मेड फ्रॉम आयरन, कोबाल्ट एंड निकल. सो वी हैव ऑल्सो स्टडीड दिस कि कोई भी चीज जब आर्टिफिशियली बनती है बेटा, सो इट इज हैविंग द रॉ मटेरियल्स फ्रॉम नेचर ओनली. तो आयरन, कोबाल्ट एंड निकल तो हमें नेचर से ही मिलेगा, लेकिन इसको हम मैग्नेट पे कन्वर्ट करेंगे एंड दैट प्रोसेस इज एक्चुअली मेकिंग आर्टिफिशियल मैग्नेट. सो आई थिंक इट इज क्लियर दैट वॉट इज नेचुरल मैग्नेट एंड वॉट इज आर्टिफिशियल मैग्नेट. ओके, तो नेचुरल मैग्नेट आर दोज मैग्नेट विच वी गेट फ्रॉम द नेचर एंड आर्टिफिशियल मैग्नेट आर दोज मैग्नेट विच इज मेड बाय ह्यूमन. सो इट इज अ मैन मेड मैग्नेट. ठीक है, देन लेट इज डिस्कस अबाउट द शेप्स ऑफ दीज मैग्नेट. बेसिकली दीज आर आर्टिफिशियल मैग्नेट, राइट? So these artificial magnets are having different shapes. So there are only three shapes here, but basically there are four shapes. So the first shape is bar magnet. You can see it in a rectangular shape. And why it is bar? Because आपने chocolate तो खाई होगी, chocolate की जो bar आती है आपकी, five star or those, that also looks like this. So that's why the name is bar magnet. And then we have horseshoe magnet. Horseshoe magnet is basically named this like बिकॉज जो हॉर्स के पैरों पे लगाई जाती है, आपने देखा होगा, इट इज ऑफ दिस शेप, राइट? सो दैट्स व्हाई इट इज हॉर्स मैग्नेट. एंड देयर इज अ सर्कुलर मैग्नेट. सर्कुलर मैग्नेट व्हाई? बिकॉज इट इज सर्कल शेप, राइट? एंड देयर इज अनदर मैग्नेट विच इज लाइक अ डम्बल शेप. ये डम्बल शेप के मैग्नेट है. आपने डम्बल्स तो देखे होंगे, बॉडी बिल्डर्स उठाते हैं जो जिम में यूज होता है, दीज आर द डम्बल्स. So this is a dumbbell shape magnet. What is it? Dumbbell shaped magnet. Okay. So this is fourth type of magnet. Dumbbell shaped magnet. Right. This is a fourth type of magnet which is of having a dumbbell shape. Is dumbbell shape ke magnets bhi available hote hain. Okay. So this is about the different shapes of magnet. Now we are going to watch a small video so that you can understand a little more about few things. So this is a video which we are going to see related to the magnet. Okay.
I have a magnet and some coins here. Now if I take this magnet near this coin, it attracts it. But if I hold the magnet, say, at a distance, a bit further away, it does not attract the coin.
Yes, so he is saying, right, agar aap magnet ko leke coin ko koshish karenge, so you will see that it will get attracted. But if you are keeping that magnet a little far, so it will not get attracted. This is because of two things which we are going to learn here is magnetic field and magnetic force. ठीक है, सो वॉट इज मैग्नेटिक फील्ड? मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज बेसिकली अ बाउंड्री इन विच द मैग्नेट विल ओनली वर्क. जैसे कि ग्राउंड में आप लोग खेलते हैं पकड़म पकड़ाई या फिर कुछ भी, तो वॉट इज दैट, अगर कोई बच्चा उस ग्राउंड से बाहर चला जाता है तो आप कहते हैं ना कि अगर आप ग्राउंड से बाहर चले गए तो देर विल बी आउट, राइट? दैट पर्सन विल बी आउट. तो सेम थिंग गोज विथ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. ओके, so what is magnetic field? Magnetic field is basically a area or it is a field, it is a ground. Till magnet sirf aur sirf usi magnetic field tak kaam karega, otherwise wo nahi karega. That's why that field is known as magnetic field. ठीक है, उस ग्राउंड तक ही, उस एरिया तक ही वो काम करेगा, अदरवाइज वो नहीं कर सकता, वो अट्रैक्ट नहीं कर पाएगा इस फील्ड के बाहर. So that is known as magnetic field. And उस magnetic field में वो किसी भी चीज को जो attract करता है अपनी तरफ, that is a force. And that force is known as magnetic force. So magnetic field के अंदर जो magnetic force होती है, that says that the magnet will attract the things towards itself. But if it goes beyond that magnetic field, then that magnet will not be able to attract anything and there will be no magnetic force.
This is because the coin is not within the magnetic field of the magnet. Iron objects which lie within this field will be pulled towards the magnet by a magnetic force. What does a magnetic field look like? Let us do an activity to visualize this magnetic field.
See, this magnetic field is invisible. We cannot see this magnetic field, but with a small activity, we can see that how the magnetic field is made.
We need a bar magnet and iron filings.
Peter, this is an iron filings and it is made up of iron. Basically, the iron is here in the form of powder. That's why it is known as iron filling.
Stick the magnet on top of the paper. Now, sprinkle some iron filings on the paper. Tap the paper slightly such that iron filings arrange themselves. Observe the pattern made by the iron filings. If you look at the pattern, you will see that the iron filings have arranged themselves in curved lines that originate from one end of the magnet.
Can you see the lines over here as a circular lines? Ye dekho, this is a line, this is a line. You can see the circular lines here, this is a line here, this is a line here, this is a line here, here is also a line, here is also a line. See, you can see the lines over here. So, see, this is basically the magnetic field looks like. And you can see there are a lot of iron fillings which is here in abundance. यहाँ पे ऐसे जुट कर मतलब झुंड करके हैं यहाँ पे. So the magnetic force is basically very good at the points. ठीक है, जो ends होते हैं यहाँ पे, जो poles होते हैं magnet के, यहाँ पे सबसे ज्यादा magnetic force होती है. ठीक है, सबसे ज्यादा खिंचाव होता है as comparative to the middle part. So this is, you can see, that's why here the most of the iron filings is gathering. So this is how the magnetic field looks like, and you can see here the iron filings are here also. But ye is form mein kyun nahi aaye, because iski jo magnetic field hai wo yahi tak hai. Theek hai na, yahi tak hai iski magnetic field, iske aage iski magnetic field kaam nahi karegi. So the magnet cannot attract these filings in this pattern.
Magnet and terminate at the other. Also observe that the concentration of the lines is more at the poles of the magnet. Most of the lines run from one pole to the other. If we draw a diagram of this on a paper, it will look like this.
So if you make a diagram of that activity, so it will look like this. You can see that there are long lines, curved lines going. This is a magnetic lines of force. This is a magnetic field basically. And you can see that in current, jaise humne yaad kiya tha, jaise humne samjha tha, that in electricity, the current flows from positive to negative. In magnets, the magnetic field always runs from north to south. And they never intersect with each other. Can you see, they never intersect. Intersect means koi bhi do lines ek dusre ko cross nahi karengi. Sab alag alag chalenge, right? So they never intersect.
Curved lines shown along a magnet are called the magnetic lines of force. They run from the north pole to the south pole. The space in which the lines of force are spread around a magnet is called the magnetic field. The characteristics of the lines of force are: they attempt to form closed loops from pole to pole. They never intersect. They all have the same strength. The number of lines of forces per unit area determines the strength of magnetic field at that point.
And jaise jaise magnetic field bada hota jayega, means jaise jaise wo magnetic magnet se dur chala jayega, waise waise uski magnetic field kam ho jayegi. ठीक है, मैग्नेटिक फोर्स उसका कम हो जाएगा. जैसे जैसे सर्कल बढ़ेगा, द मैग्नेटिक फोर्स विल डिक्रीज. ओके, तो दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव स्टडीड टिल नाउ.